the smell of fresh flowers, and rowing in the tall green grass. But to these cowboys, it means one thing. Another season of Rockin' Rodeo. It's been a long, cold winter. And to a cowboy, why, that can feel like an eternity. The boys are anxious to kick the dust off their boots. And one rodeo arena in southern New Jersey gives them just that opportunity to do so. Cowtown. Before they jump into the arena, one significant other, Laurel, believes it might not be a bad idea to do a little praying. Cowboy Casey Maddox tries to convince the gatekeeper, Betsy, for the keys to the chapel. But the cowboy's patience is growing weary. Juan decides to phone home for a little divine intervention.
Others pray right where they are.
Giving up on the keys to the chapel, Casey decides to use a little praise and worship ringside. Which also provides an opportunity to pass the plate.
Rodeo Dog Runt says enough of that. It's time to get busy. For I too have been waiting a long time. And after receiving his master's command, it's time to get her done.
Ouch! Little damn dog. It's all in a day's work. This little guy is just glad he is not born into a rodeo family. Cowboy Juan is feeling it. He's ready to get his mojo on. But Casey did not come all the way from Texas to come in second place. He's got a little something to prove. Looks like he may have brought with him a chip on his shoulder. Maybe a chip on both shoulders. Can't quite tell if he stubbed his toe, or if this is the idea of the Cupid Shuffle. Let's find out.
I'm gonna kick off my shoes and run in bare feet, where the grass and the dirt and the gravel all meet. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul with a blacktop lens.
Now it's time to see what Juan can do. Or what he can't do. Don't feel sorry for this cowboy. Only thing wounded on him is his pride and joy. But this is not just about Casey and Juan. Let's see what the rest of these cowgirls and cowboys can do. There is nothing more intimidating than a bull with a purpose. It's going to take everybody to get this beast out of the arena.
And finally, he gets the memo. Back to business at hand. That's gonna wrap it up. We'll see y'all next week on Rockin' Rodeo.